Hi, first of all, thank you for giving me this opportunity to introduce myself. My name is Suresh Gaur. I'm basically from Karnool district, Andhra Pradesh. But currently I'm staying in Whitefield, Bangalore. I did my BTech in the stream of Electronics Engineering in the year of 2019 from St. John's College of Engineering and Technology. It's under JNTU, Anandapur. Presently I'm working as a desktop support engineer Croft Silicon Private Limited, payroll Eves and Technosource Private Limited. Croft Silicon Private Limited is a software development and application development company. Regardless that it has 360 systems in my team, 4 support engineers, 1 system analyst, 1 domain, 1 manager. As a desktop support engineer, my responsibilities are support and handle all types of general hardware failures and troubles. Like Outlook errors, network errors, new user creations, domain joinings, Outlook configurations, application and software configurations. In my daily basis, I face approximate 20 to 25 tickets where it's related to user creations, troubleshooting, configuration, OS errors like Windows hanging, BSOD errors, and hard drives errors. Coming to Outlook, creation of a PST folder, PST backup and restore, mail incoming or going errors. And coming to network, connections failures and loose connections, no powering on, and so on. My strengths are adaptability and ability to work under pressure, and I am very honest. My hobbies are listening to music and playing basketball. Thank you.